Ingredients: forced meat, onions, salt, rice, pepper, butter, oil, nutmeg, pepper, garlic, milk, and flour.
Hello, we are Nuria and Laura, and welcome to today's program. Now we are going to cook some Bulgarian dish, which is called stuffed peppers.
This dish has two parts, the pepper part and then the sauce part, which is bechamel.
First of all, we cut the peppers and we remove the seeds. I got this feeling inside my bones. Now we rinse the peppers. Now we heat the water and then we can put the peppers.
Now we have to peel the onions and cut them.
Now we put the peppers into the boiling water during 2 minutes.
Now we have to make a mix with the onion and the forced meat. Now we have to cook the mix for 8 to 10 minutes.
Now we add the peppers.
We put 2 cups of rice into the boiling water.
Now we are going to peel the garlic and then we are going to cut it.
Now we put the garlic into the pan.
So now we have to drain the rice. So ingredients!
Now we spoon the peppers with the mixture.
The peppers into the oven.
And we put in a sauce pan where we are going to melt it. Now we put 2 spoons of flour.
Now we take out the peppers of the oven.
Now we put the milk into the microwave.
Now we put the hot milk into the saucepan.
Now we put the white sauce over the peppers.
Well, this is the final result. We want to thank Marcel for letting us her kitchen, and Florent Gil, one of the members in our group, is missing because he's ill, and Angie had to leave earlier, so well, we're here now and we're going to taste it. It looks tasty.
Now we put keto. we put 2 cups in my milk.
Now we put the garlic in the pan.
It's just that.
Now we put the peppers into the oven.
She's not a
lesbian. I si ho tornem a gravar, això és una to...
Now we put the white sauce in over the...